let me just follow up what Johanna said. Democrats have worked on a bipartisan basis. The infrastructure law we passed, that was bipartisan. The CHIPS and Science Act we passed, that was bipartisan. The PAC Act that we passed to help our nation's veterans, that was bipartisan. And so now we have a bipartisan path forward. We just need some Republicans to abandon MAGA extremism and come join us. So the question is, well, why not have Republicans vote present? And so the media should be asking that question as well.